Hey, how's it going? My name is Xu. In this video, I want to show you how to do spaced repetition in Roam. So I'm on this page called Statistics, where I review statistics, and it's got two main sections. So the first one is questions, and the second one is notes. So let me start from notes. Notes is where, you know, I literally take notes about statistical concepts. So it's got like the central limit theorem, what's the difference between standard error and standard deviation, and I got some pictures as well. Questions is where I have 5 boxes. So box 1 is for reviewing every day, box 2 is for every other day, and once a week, and once by week, and done. So what I usually do is I start from box 1, so reviewing every day, and when I can answer correctly, I can simply move and drag and drop to the next box. It's pretty simple, I think everyone knows this. And when I don't know the answer to a question, I can simply toggle this and see the answer. It's pretty simple. Okay, so let me show you how to make this page. So first of all, you want to create a new page from here. And then, you know, this title is whatever topic you're learning. So, I don't know, like stats. And you want to create the two sections, which is questions and notes. And make these headlines. And the next thing you want to do is take some notes. So, I know I just literally copied and pasted it from my notes to on this page, but my advice when you're taking note is that you should write it in your own words rather than copying and paste from Wikipedia or any Google pages, because you don't know what you understood until you write it down in your words. And once you wrote some notes, the next step is to make some questions. So to make a Kanban board, you want to type bracket Kanban, and then create some boxes. So box 1, box 2, box 3. So box 1 is for every day, and box 2 is every other day. Obviously, the numbers of boxes, it's totally up to you. Some people have like 6 or 9 boxes, but I think that's a little bit too much. I prefer to have like 5 boxes, but you can increase the number to as many boxes as you like. And then you can start writing some questions from box 1. So look at your notes and think of relevant questions. So for example, what is standard deviation, what is standard error. Once you wrote down questions, you can start testing yourself. So go through each question, and if you got it right, just simply drag and drop to the next box. And if you didn't, you can just keep them in the box 1 or just go through it again. And when you're finished, what you want to do is to set a reminder for yourself to come back. So in order to do that, type slash date picker. So this is for every other week. So you want to set, what's the date today? So it should be 9th. So for every day, it should be tomorrow. For every other week, should it be 14th? So something like that. So that's how I do spaced repetition in Roam. And ultimately, you want to have every single card in box 5, but that's gonna take some time. And so please let me know what you think. And if you have any questions, let me know in the comment, or you can just send me a message on Twitter or Instagram. Anyways, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.